Hey guys,
Today I'll be making some banana bread, and I just found some recipe online, and I'm gonna make it. Starts with flour. Now there's a specific way you're supposed to get flour. You're not supposed to dip the cup in because it compacts the flour. So I came to do some. I stick it in and I turn over the bag. And I think that does an okay job.
Alright guys, I flipped the camera. Wow, would you look at that. I don't know how good of a job this is for vision, but I assume it's probably as good as it's gonna get. Now personally, I don't know if this recipe has enough butter in it, but I'll just use what it says. Put in, I think maybe 2 sticks would have been enough. So guys, why don't you leave a comment where you were during 9/11? Get some cream action in there. Oh yeah, that's what you guys like to see, right? This is gonna take a while. Okay, would you look at this? I think it's good enough. I don't see much sugar not attached to butter. Maybe it's a bit clunky, but I don't care. So, moving on to the next step. It's not important now. It's something about the eyes. I don't need these glasses. So anyway, where'd I put the egg? So anyway, now we put in the eggs and we mix again.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Now at this point you already have the fat, carbohydrates, and protein. Just by having this, so you could just eat here. You know, there's no point in actually making banana. But now we add the powder, and we add banana. You're actually supposed to mash the banana first. Okay, I was looking around for a masher. I'm sure I could find one, but I realized God has given me a fist for a reason. That wasn't so hard. So now that we have our the mashed banana, we just throw some of that in there, and then some of the powder, dump some of that in there, and you just keep doing that until you get the mixture. Try not to spill stuff though, because I don't think my mom's gonna like that. So I recently graduated college, third year bachelor degree. Gotta say, not a fan of college. Kind of cringe, actually. But right now my mother's out in California visiting my brother who's in the Navy. He'll be wrapping that up pretty soon also. But it's gotta be said. Gonna be throwing a party at this house. Don't tell my mother. My phone fits in my pocket. Surely this is a good view. You guys can totally see what's happening right now. Got the oven preheating. The mixture is done. I had... Oh. gonna throw it in here, put in the oven for a good amount of time, and I think I'll be done here. I guess I'll probably eat it with some butter, and I also got some locusts and wild honey. That's how I normally sustain myself. I'm kind of John the Baptist tilled over here, but you know, I decided to get a little freaky with it today. So smash lunch. Literally, who asked? In an effort to retain viewer retention, I'm gonna show my cat. Well, would you look at that? Delish. The amount of respect I get in this hood is tragic. So my mother likes putting away dishes inside the oven so that when you preheat them, you get...
Jesus is Lord!
Well, it's almost done preheating. I'm gonna throw this in the oven and I'll get back to you guys.
Welcome back, guys. So I'm done cooking. Got myself the bountiful meal. Let's try it out, shall we? Well, only me. You don't get any of this. Personally, I prefer banana nut bread. I didn't feel like, you know. Oh, I forgot to pray, weren't I? Lord, thank you for this meal. I forgot the rest of the words. Thank you. Yeah. I prefer garlic bread.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!